So my name is Jennifer Dolan. I'm a third year oral and maxillofacial surgery resident. I got the first shot of the COVID vaccine when I was 26 weeks pregnant. I will be getting the second shot tomorrow. I'll be 29 weeks pregnant. And the reason that I made this decision and why I think it's really important for pregnant women and lactating women as well to consider getting the COVID vaccine is for pregnant women in particular, they have shown that there are worse outcomes if you get COVID while you're pregnant and you're considered sort of a high risk group. So as a result, you know, I'm specifically a frontline healthcare worker, so I felt like, you know, given the risks involved with that and the benefit of having the vaccine, I opted to take it. So I acknowledge that the clinical trials did not include pregnant women, but there is some data available that helps to make this decision a little easier. So first of all, the vaccine is made as an mRNA vaccine, which is not live attenuated or live in any way, so it doesn't come with the risks that those kinds of vaccines come with. So those types of vaccines you would not get while you're pregnant. That is not recommended. The other reason that I opted to get it was the DART studies that have been done in animal models have not shown any alarming issues with development as of yet. So that was very promising to me. Additionally, the American College of Obstetrics and Gynecology, as well as the Society of Maternal Fetal Medicine, both put out statements in support of this decision. So I think for anyone who's considering this vaccine, those are two really good resources that you should take the time to read up on. I think it's a very personal decision. I think everyone's risk level varies. For people in high-risk positions in particular, I think it's really, really important to consider opting into the vaccine. So as far as, you know, how I felt after the first dose, I had some mild injection site soreness, which is very common. They said about 85% or so of people have had that symptom as a result.